Get a hold of the type of pebble tile you want. Separate them from the mesh and lay them out. Use the appropriate size trowel to spread your thin set in the back of the niche. Set the tiles one at a time, checking your spacing and coverage. Just keep going, putting those pebble tiles in. Keep going, not finished yet. Clean as you go, so you don't make a mess. Use the float to be sure that they're well pressed in. Stand back and admire your handiwork. That was the last element of your shower.